Hello.
How are you? How are you, bunny? I haven't used this for a bloody years.
Now you're excited.
Hey? What's the good of them after the game? As long as you go through, just walk straight past there on the outside and keep walking straight, you'll see the car just before you drive through the grass. It's 30 seconds. Just go.
It's on video, don't worry. Dave's got it on video.
I'm watching those videos, aren't going to turn out, we're going to use it for a long time. It's as high as it goes, that's why.
Way to break
the big bum that took him down. Who are they playing against?
East Hill,
is
that what it's called?
Oh, yeah. Walk time. Went back, it's starting to rain.
Get back!
There's an umbrella in the car.
Yeah, I think so.
There is. If you want it.
I need to go get my eyes checked again this week. Here
he goes, Will in.
Because if you watch it here, then your mate was supposed to have run scared. Yeah, that's what I say. So I'm just being a good fiance, okay? Then my darling.
On the jog, Brayden. On the jog.
I just got lucky, you know.
guys.
Yeah, one try. I'm expecting smokers guy. It's going to take about a month for him to get battery.
Oh.
I just his time in everything.
When they don't have training, for example, this week they didn't have training, how are they going to get training? Yeah. But that's why that would be well.
Depends how much you pay me, I can maybe cut some of the pieces.
I love how that guy takes it.
That was your name, Dan.
Thanks.
No, I'm giving you a Mother's Day flower. You don't but, say no to that.
No, but I can't at the moment, so come to me, put it in my hair.
You just say, that's lovely, thank
no,
you.
Thank you, my darling.
That wasn't a slip, he dropped it.
Why didn't Braden play second row?
Because he likes it on the
scene. Dave, checking my handbag, my orange glasses, my sunnies, please.
Oh,
things. See, Shelby?
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
Now I can see it all the time, see?
He's the only one that backs it in, that's all.
Brayden does too.
Right. Yeah, but
he can be bothered.
Brayden's too slow to back it. He's fat.
Brayden is around too, so
they need a bit of weight.
Has he always been a back, right?
Yeah.
Has he?
He's played second round. But he's. When he was about 20 kilos lighter, he was quite busy. And he was hard to get the ball. He was a good player.
Remember Rhino's home ground?
When he went to the tryout, he was on 30 seconds. He got forearmed across the door by the guy on the tail.
Was that the Islander that just ran straight through me? There was one Islander that ran straight through.
Here he goes.
Yeah, he's good.
He's
good.
He's good. He's good. He's good. He's good. Oh, yeah!
Back him up! Go, Ryan!
I can't kill this year. Show me what footage you hit.
Oh!
They haven't been able to get past me.
As a player, it's only not too bad in defence.
Yeah, but they've got no plan.
But you know, I packed it along. They go over the top.
Yeah, but
it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but he likes to
That was for your labour. Yeah. Come up for half time.
And some kid in my room was starting to smoke in that.
Just like that.